No, put it, oh, yeah.
I'd like put that in your pocket here.
What did you do?
I'm gonna joke about him.
You don't got this on here?
Yes, yeah, don't take a picture of this here. Just.
What else? I want some.
Smashed it right out of my hand. Still got it out of control.
So basically, the plate's all.
What you got here?
What's that? What do you here. What do you got, coffee? poor Papa. This food.
Thank you, Papa.
And you guys ought to be ashamed of yourself. All I got is sherbet.
All I got is bacon and eggs and juice and coffee.
Don't forget the broth.
You can make some good soup out of that.
I'm taking that home. Yep.
You've opened up his orange juice?
I'm going to. Just give me time. Yep. Not bad. Pretty good. Not bad. Pretty good.
For free.
Free. If it's free, it's for me. Yep.
That's right. We just didn't learn that today.
And all I got was the sherbet.
Too bad.
I mean, who wants ice cream in a hospital? But all this is good stuff. You're just tearing into it.
I would eat anything in here. Anything.
You got some on your lip, Nana. A little bit higher.
There's evidence that you do
there
eat.
Goes. Some grits were on your lips. There you go.
Grits on the lips.
It's gone now. Some more.
Grits.
Got some more on there.
What do I want next?
You're missing an earring.
Lunch menu?
You're missing an earring.
It's okay.
Yeah, one more bite of grits.
Could you go get me a spoon, please? I can't hardly eat grits with a fork. A little cream and a little sugar, and I prefer a spoon.
Have you put your order in for lunch yet?
Not yet, but I will.
Okay. Where's our menu? You can go ask for a lunch menu.
You can't eat grits no good without sugar.
Is it good?
No. I've had all this I can have.
That's what you said 10 minutes ago.
Oh, yeah. Free can only last so long, can it?
Yeah. Not bad. Not good either, but not bad.
Would you recommend this down the road? I mean, for this menu?
If you're starving to death. Only this.
You got the whole tray fit in your purse over here.
Yep, sure glad you brought him something to eat this morning.
Now see, this is what they should have under
their knees.
Right.
Are you gonna take?
We may need this at home.
Are you gonna try to take that out?
Do you think they'll see this as I leave?
They never suspect it.
You think they'll suspect anything?
They can check out tomorrow because the kids are there.
You're
trying to put it in.
Come back here.
You're on camera. Up there. You're on camera.
Here. Can you tell I got something if I walk this way?
Can't tell. It matches the hump a little bit. It blends in. Nana, well, how's that juice?
I think I've had all I can handle today.
It's gone. There ain't nothing left in it.
Will you be dining with us again tomorrow?
Oh, you opened up another one over there.
Oh, I think I'll pass on that.
For now?
For now.
You want to try a little bit of that? Ice cream.
Nope.
Yep.
And all these folks want to flop to us. Come to a show and just write to us.